Well, I'm on the draw. I'm gonna keep. Not the best hand ever, but it's fine. Well, back against the wall already. Ooh, Ozabat. Obsidat. I keep saying it wrong. I keep saying Ozabat when it's Obsidat. Obsidat. Whoa, riot gear. Whoa, this guy's not playing around. And that thing's fully equipped. Oh my god, I'm getting beat down. Trying to go full curve out into Obsidat here. Oh my god, Firemane Avenger, really? Well, I do have it. Unfortunately, I'm still gonna get blown out by that Firemane Avenger, but let's see what this can do for me. Not gonna attack. I'll phase him out. As long as he doesn't have a haste creature, it's not that bad for me. It looks like he does. Nope, doesn't. Alright, that's good. Getting beat down. I don't know how I'm gonna win this game. What do I do? I just go Crypt Ghast, Basilica Screecher? It's not gonna win, but it's gonna do some stuff. It's a free attack, so I might as well make it. And he's called my bluff, unfortunately. Oh my god. Do I just lose? I think I just lose. I guess I shouldn't have phased it out, but then he only would have not attacked with this. I guess I should have not attacked and not phased out. I guess that would have been better. This is rough. Yeah, he's gonna kill my guy, and then kill me. Six, 79, 10, 11. I could just take it all. I guess it's better to block that thing. I'd like to have the Crypt Ghast in play. My hand is really high costed, and being able to extort is nice. Alright. Well, he's got no creatures in his graveyard, so that's unfortunate. Let's see if we can get really lucky and hit three creatures on this one. Because that would be great. That would be just great. Two creatures. Well, unfortunately, hitting two creatures doesn't do anything for me. I have to kill a creature now if I'd like to win. Alright, let's try and kill a creature now. Yeah, phasing him out. I actually do have a legitimate chance of winning now, I think. Could be wrong, but feels like it's not over. He's gonna go up to 11. I'm gonna probably double block his Fortress Cyclops. If his card in hand is a land, I could probably win. So that's good. If I was him, I would kill the Daring Skyjack. Oh, he's moving the riot gear around. That's also gonna make it hard for me to win. Yeah, that's gonna make it really hard, actually. As long as he doesn't. Yeah, that's tough. All right, I'll at least kill that thing. I'm at four. He has three creatures in the graveyard. Yeah, a land would be a nice draw for me. Confessor. I don't really mind. I don't really want to do that. Let's bashy bashy. Let's kill that thing. And let's play this. And get out of here. I think he has a land in his hand, so I should win. Act of treason, do I just lose? No, move right gear, attack for four. No! Madcap skills! That was a really good draw from him. I mean, I was gonna win if he didn't draw that and he didn't have it last turn or he would have just killed me, so I guess I lose. I did what I could. Boros. Pretty good Boros deck. Let's, do I wanna put in Zarichi Tiger? Kind of do. Is it better than Vizcopa Confessor? Probably is. No, it's probably not, actually. I'll just do that. Woo.